Alright, so I just walked down here and look who's here. If I can lie on the ground here, I could probably get pretty nice shots here. That was one. .6328, getting bigger. Certainly getting bigger. Bigger, bigger, bigger. Still don't have a desk playing on my, lying down on my bed playing. So that was three. So I highly doubt there's another one over here. So I'm gonna go over here and see if anyone came from this way. I gotta watch out for those Utah. Change the game, I think, a little bit so you can hear the gunfire a lot farther, because I was hearing some people shooting from very far away. So rain. I don't really want rain. I mean, it's gloomy enough at nighttime. another bird. Come on. I'm ready for you. Thanks. There we go. There he is. Let's see if he comes over. I think he will. He's gonna come through the woods. Oh, he's diving quick. Jeez. They're going choppy swamp. Guess I hit him in the head. Yeah, I guess that won't be a heavyweight. Two gunshot fires. Nope. Oh, he's not heavy enough anyway. Should be getting some more, what do you call it? Lost my train of thought. Wow. It's pretty bad. Well, anyway, there should be some more wrecks over here. Over this way. As well as some Utah raptor, I would think. I'm not really worried about the trophy integrity. I mean, most people are, but... Or not, I wouldn't even say most people. Some people are. But they don't have any, like, proper statistics or tournaments or nothing like that, you know? I would love it if they had, like, you know, long-distance shooting tournaments, you know, like, see how far furthest person can shoot, you know, I mean, look at this. Yeah, and that's pretty far. Now, if I shot him to kill, yeah, he's way out there. I mean, look, those other guys just disappeared, so he was pretty close to the edge of the screen. Oh boy, here comes the velociraptors. I like them, but I don't really want to deal with them right now. Guess they're gonna make me use up my ammo. There's only three. Yeah, I think they changed them too a little bit. Because they seem to really, really do what they always should have done, was gang up on you. You know? Swarm you to death. At least that's been my experience lately. I mean, it could be just a glitch. But that's a good glitch. Is this, this guy looks either young or he's OJ. OJ! Woohoo! Hey, dude. Sorry to kill you, buddy. I don't really need your stuff, personally. But you never know. I'll just leave the box out in case somebody wants it. I don't have any of the new guns anyway, except for the bolt gun, and that thing, I hate it. I mean, it's cool, but number one, it should do way more damage. I mean, it should do... I don't know what kind of damage it should do compared to the compound, but for being that slow, there has to be, you know, a trade-off, you know what I'm saying? Sorry, OJ, I don't like killing you, dude. You know that. You're my buddy. You're my buddy, dude. Really, honestly, I don't like killing him. But, you know, these guys. He pooped out a chest. So I'll just leave that there. Because I don't really want anything in it. But he's a special, so he drops a chest. And it usually just has that semi-automatic rifle ammo, the bolts, and maybe a beacon. And an axe, sometimes. So, I mean, it usually has the same old four things in it, so it's kind of like, nothing special. Like, they should give you, like, special pieces of armor, you know? Camo. Come on, guys. I want to save my 44 for these birds. Somebody told me, why don't I just carry the, machete or whatever. I like guns. I'd rather shoot them with the guns. I do use the axe occasionally, but they're better for Utah. The machete's better for little guys. Even though you can use them both pretty effectively. Boy. Turns daytime and all it does is rain. Please don't rain on me anymore. Rain, go away from Primal Eden. Bring back the sunshine in my hunting experience. Rain, go away. And help my dino hunting experience. Good. Okay, well, I was expecting there to be maybe a Rex over here. Gotta cut across here. I'll go up here. Although if I go up here, I'll get a bird. Let me check it out up on the volcano. See if I got me some quetzal up here. Mountain to kill some quetzal. Going up the mountain to kill some quetzal. Gonna shoot him with my 44. Hopefully in the heart, not the brain. Or the wing. Or miss. I should go up top to see if they changed any of the loadouts up there. Last time I went up there, there was no 50 caliber. And I checked the crate a couple times. So maybe they did something different. I don't know. Alright, can it stop raining now, please? So the birds can see me. And hear me. And want to look for me. I'm here! Come and get me! Notice me. I do like the clouds, the way they, you know, you can see the depth. Like I'm looking sideways at them because I'm up on the mountain. That's pretty cool. Hey, sunshine in my soul today. I got sunshine in my soul. Puts a smile on my face. And ease all my sight, so I can have a more effective fight. Alright, I'm ready. Going down. Going down. To what? I don't know, but I hope it's something. Because it's pretty barren. What a beautiful view, huh? Should I take a picture screenshot? Yeah, why not? Why not? Anyway. I'm gonna blow my horn. Make some noise. Hear the trikes. Ready? Oh, there you go. You did. Took him a little longer. Some people don't like it when I do this all the time. You know what? I don't care. I do what I want because it's my game. And it does work. Does alert dinosaurs to your position. Although I'm not in the best spot right now. There are some rocks back there. There's the birdie. Come on now. I heard you before. I don't have much ammo left. Help me out here. Make it quick and easy. I don't know if he was going to notice me on that one. Oh, maybe he did. Let's see. Not a good spot, though. Yeah, I think he might have seen me. I'm going to get on this rock. Oh, he's coming right in. Look at this. Oh. He turned. Got him in the wing. Oh, where is he? There he is. Oh! Yeah, the slope is too steep. Not a good slope. Try again though, he's gonna come in hot again. Yeah, I was trying to see if I could shoot him before he gets here. Where? I lost him. Whoa! That was a delayed sound there. Thought there was a second one. 205 again. 100% integrity, so that must be a... I don't know. Is that a true score or what? I don't think it is. 100% integrity doesn't mess with the score. It's the amount of shots, I think, that you take. Because I've had 100% integrity on a Rex and missed the heavyweight because I shot it too many times. I'm pretty sure about that. At least that seems to be my experience. That's all I can say. I can't claim to be the all-knowing statistical master here. Alrighty. Let's see if we got another... I'm sure there's a Rex here somewhere. Maybe I should head over to Trihorn. Go to Trihorn and then head over to Arthur's. Pretty sure I'm gonna run into a Rex over here, I guess. If they didn't cross the swamp already. There's a trike down there. I see, that's really far. Phew. You can shoot them though that far. I like the long range shots. hit him in the leg. Okay. Hit him in the leg again. Okay, well anyway. His intestines are probably scrambled eggs. It's a trike. So I have the highway right next to my window here. So like especially the trucks. Sometimes it sounds like a Rex. Oop, here comes another bird. Oh, look at that. Shoot him just for the sport. Boom. Stop. I don't want to waste my ammo. Yeah, I need to hurry up and get some more dinosaurs in here, man. I think that they made a mistake again by giving us the queen instead of more dinosaurs to kill. Thought I got him. Choppy. Alrighty. Jeez. Another awkward. Ah. Yeah, that was just definitely a plain mess. Where is he? This is not a good spot. The blood. I thought that was head on. Blood again. Now he's gonna fly away probably. I'll be really surprised if he makes another descent at me. Nah, okay. Oh well. Just a bad angle. These slopes, I don't like them. But you know, you can blame me for whatever. Say I'm a bad shooter. You know why? Because I don't care. Because it's my game. I can play it how I want. And I'm my own judge. Nobody else can judge me. That's how you should be too. Don't let people judge you. Don't even care about that. Because what they got to say about you doesn't matter. Pretty quiet. Wow, that's a big, big trike. 10 to 11? Although I guess maybe a lot of them say that. Playing on the bed is pretty, well, it can be comfortable at times, but most of the times it's not, because of my wrist. I would say there has to be a Rex coming up soon. Unless, of course, my gun is scaring them away. That's possible. They don't like that 50 caliber. So we have a bunch of trikes sitting out in the swamp again. There you go. Ooh. That looks like a darkie. Maybe not. Should I take the chance? This is not a good spot. I got killed here before. Wobble. Shouldn't be any wobble lying on the ground. Oh, look at that. Beautiful. Just in time. Seems the trike doesn't like the guns either, I guess. Yeah, she probably came over there because I was shooting over there earlier. So what do we got? 4 Rex, 5 Utah, 5 Quetzals, 2 Trikes, 3 Vels in less than an hour. Nice. So is there another one over here? So you always look at the movement of the Trikes. I figured something was there. Walked through there anyway. Because they were kind of all pushed over here. It looks like they're pretty happy about walking that way again, so I'm assuming that there could be another one over there, but I'm not going to go over there right now. I'll go back there later. Maybe pick off these trike. I'm going to get a trihorn because it's probably... one or two over there. Yeah, these guys can have fun grazing for a while. I'm not gonna bother them. There's really no reason to kill trike in my opinion. except to get the achievements and to get some quick money. Other than that, I just leave them alone. Because they help me figure out if there's any wrecks in the area. There's a Utah Raptor tracks. So I'm going to go over to Trihorn and then... I can't believe it's getting dark already. Jeez. Oh, I hate it. I like the daytime. I wish there was a way you can keep it on daytime. Not because I'm scared or because it's, you know, I can't kill anything. It's just, it looks ugly. Yeah, I don't like games that are just bland. Like, I don't mind nighttime in, like, a cityscape. That's fine. You know? That's cool. You know? Exploring the city at nighttime. You know, going in buildings and stuff and maybe shooting some people or whatever you gotta do. Is this guy gonna attack me or what? I don't really want to mess with you, dude. Really, I don't. Oh, he's gonna mess with me. Look at this. Told you. Stay where you're at. Or I should say, stay where you are. I guess that's proper English. Hello. There's always a Utah following me over here. Kind of weird. Shot one there too. Right in that spot. Before. Alright, so there's trike over here. Just sitting there and sitting there. So if I go over here, it's possible there could be a Rex. Let me check them out. Although I really don't want to encounter any of these guys because I'm going to burn up my ammo here. Wish there was a way to scare them away with firecrackers or something. Stick a dynamite, you know, anything. And I do have my 700, but I'm trying to conserve that. Yeah, there we go. It's not the one I was looking for, but... gotta be a second one here. I mean, I could do what I did earlier, but I got lucky. This is not a good cover area at all. I mean, I'm not the greatest shooter in the world. If he's far away, then fine. Yeah, actually, he's not too far. But I might be able to... see, if he hides behind the hill, that's what I'm worried about. How far is the ocean over here? Pretty good distance. Is he walking away? Yes, he is. So that could work to my benefit now. I get on this rock. And I have to get a good first shot in. That wasn't bad. He's a small one, so he might go down quicker. I don't rob him. Jesus, I hate it. See, now he's getting too close. Behind this rock, he won't see me too easily. And now I got a blind spot here. But that's okay, he's bleeding. Behind the rock. See, he's bleeding. I think he's hurt pretty bad. Yeah. Hurt pretty bad. I know my dinosaurs, I know my T-Rex anyway. I killed 692. So does that make me an expert yet? You tell me. Okay, so I keep hearing birds. Where's this bird at? I do want to go to Trihorn though. Now if somebody gets on, I'll tell them about that box. There's probably one more Rex over here. How much ammo do I have? Three? No, that's wrong one. Okay, this one. Yeah, not much. 13, so that's enough to... Definitely enough to kill one more. Let me just go ahead over here. And if I... It's a nice rock right there. Good walk. Oh, yes, sir. There's one here. Nice small one there. He went that way, huh? Jeez. Oh yeah, he went towards Trihorn. Alright, so... Let me see here. Yeah, he probably... We can probably catch him. Is that Trihorn there? Yeah. We can probably lure him over here. By the way, be sure to check out my No One Lives Forever 2 gameplay if you're interested in looking at that. I just really like that game a lot. Oh boy. Better get my stamina up, just in case. Is there two? Actually, this is a pretty nice rock right here. I wonder if I can get a... outline visual on them. Probably not. If I can get up to the tower here, then I'll be fine. I can beat him to it. Okay, so he's gotta be beyond that trike, so that's a good thing. I think I can do this. Actually, my friend. Left the settlement. Is that him up there? Yeah. Am I going the wrong direction? He might have went into the other woods. Yeah, I should have checked. Yep. Oh, he's way over there. Jeez. Come on, man. How did that happen? Like I walk right past him. Jeez. And now he's got me at a disadvantage. Again. Do it. There he comes. There he is right there. I could do the rock thing again, but you know, I don't like to push my luck. I mean, I probably could have killed him, but it's okay. I got a settlement right here, so why? You're gonna see me very soon. Up a little higher, I think. Should have backed up like this. Yeah, that was my mistake, because I get a better... Yeah, see, I could have got a better... Could have got a better shot there. Let him bleed. Everybody thinks like, why does he just stand there? Because you freaking stunned him. You just put a 50 caliber bullet in him. Alright. He's gotta be extremely hurt. I'll be very surprised. Whoops. It'd be kind of cool if they had throwing knives. Make noise. Bring someone else around. intestines, huh? Rock. You can hit their heart from behind. Gotta get them right between the leg. But you gotta be on the right angle. Just gonna have fun with them. Oh, now he's inside. Look at that. Developers that made me do it. His head stuck in the One more. I don't know if I can get up any higher. Oh, I think he died. Kind of small for the handgun. Poor dude. Can I get on the side of his tail? Nope. Great. Sixteen shots. Yikes. Suspended in animation. Suspended in the air. They won't let me go back further. Let's see if I can get in here. Okay. Anyway. I'm gonna refill and I'll be back.